Here and we're back with another BT7 artillery YOLO sniping. And okay, so we're just waiting. Hopefully it's a good map. Yes, it is a good map. I like playing at Fort Despair. And just by looking at the enemy team, I'm already scared. Not scared of the Yag Panther, that's really weak, but the SU-76 is scaring me already. So the BT-7 artillery was built in the 1930s, but the BT-2 line was created in the 1930s and the BT-7 was created in 1939. And the BT-7 artillery followed soon after in the invasion of Poland when they needed a high caliber gun, but it was finally stopped at 1942 and was replaced by the T-34s and KV-1s. By 1942, the SU-122-44 came up as well as the KV-2 and KV-3. In 1943, the IS line showed up, and in 1944, the ISU-44 was also given to the front line, and by 1945 the T-26 and the BT-7s were finally stopped. The production was finally stopped. Then the Soviets invaded Manchuria. Then soon after, finally and the T-34, KV-1s, KV-4s, and SUs and IS was used until the 1960s, and it was replaced by the T-44s, and by 1991, the World War II tanks was finally sold after the fall of the Soviet Union. So, let's just wait and see what's going to be the results. Now it is currently 3 kills, 2 kills. So now we are scout. Why would they scout? Okay, so they won't scout. Okay. Okay, so there's one murder left. Finally. Shoot! Ammo rack. Yes. So don't forget guys to drop a big thumbs up for this video. My second YouTube channel is Matthew Kian's Brown's Productions. If you like my vlogs in travels and food, you better watch that channel too. Don't forget guys to drop a big like and subscribe. Thank you guys for watching and I'll see you in the next video.